miners' strike continues. And while it continues, coal supplies begin to decline. First hit, of course, is the domestic scene. Miners are stepping up their picketing of supplies, but they've promised that essential services will not be affected, such as hospitals and old age.